On to the battlefield. I don't have as much strength anymore. I don't kill them so quickly.
Some
crumbling because they're getting stronger.
I don't feel like they're getting stronger.
They're getting more health.
I don't feel like they're getting more health.
That's because you were tanky and just... you're just like, you know?
I'm waiting.
Look inside the sun. Like...
Look inside the sun. Hey, look, it's a solar eclipse. How about you demons look into the...
Do you need a, can you wear a shield?
Can I wear a shield?
Yeah.
You know, I don't think I'm wearing a shield right now, man.
Well, check that one. Check that. See if it works.
No.
Okay. Give me just 5 seconds. I got to plug in my headphones because they are dying.
I
need to go back.
I got a sale.
That's cool. That's cool. My army will protect me.
You come back and you're dead.
Yeah, exactly. I have died to a bomb falling from the sky. Like, fuck. Come on now. Jesus, I can't even get these in. Ugh. No wonder I can't get them in. They're the wrong ones. Give me a minute. There we go. I'm back.
Me too.
Okay, well, fine. Just run off. Didn't mommy ever teach you to play nice? Running away.
Can you pick up that paper up there for me?
I sure won't.
The Crusaders swore an oath to dedicate their lives to the search. None believed that they would be the one to end the Crusades by finding and cleansing the corruption. They believed the search ennobled them. That the discipline
your cooldown slowed you.
Was the true goal.
Okay.
Was meant to find meaning in the quest itself.
Look out.
I'm going in here. Caverns of Frost. Oh my goodness. I want that. Gimme. Oh, guess what it is.
Orange?
Hopefully it's what I think it is. Please be. Oh, there it is.
Let's drop them.
Chance for enemies to drop gold when you hit them.
Drop.
Yes, here.
Oh, it's diamond?
Yeah. I'm gonna become rich! Rich, I tell you!
Does it work out when your enemies hit them?
You mean my minions?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's supposed to.
Legendary!
Ooh, nice. What'd you get?
Shield.
Hey. Legendary.
Enemies affected by provoke take double damage from thorns.
Oh.
So I gotta go with fucking...
Thornies.
Fuck me.
Fuck me. Okay, give me a second. I'm turning, going back to town.
Yeah, I get you fucking taunt.
Taunt?
Provoke. 50% increase block chance for 4 seconds after casting. For 4 seconds after casting and provoke, any damage you deal will also deal 50% weapon damage. Ton of enemies have their attack speed reduced by 50% and movement speed slowed. Provoke no longer taunts, but instead causes enemies to fear. Cleanse.
I need a cleansing.
I need
a juice cleanse.
I'll take hit me.
Still didn't finish what I was doing.
Lightning pulse spear.
Oh, that one. Starts with an A, right?
Yeah, Arcstone.
Yeah, that's it. Give me a second, I'm almost finished.
I have to go back to town anyways, because I gotta...
I need to go back.
Take gems out of my fucking... thing.
Oh, yay! Can I make him make? You guys.
I've got
guys.
Some new items you might need, friend.
Hey. I need to get rid of that one. Okay.
Does double damage with thorns. Your thorns are increased by 50%. It's It's fine, I hit him once.
Ooh, I just got a better ring.
Not as good as my ring.
Probably not. Did we even get the gold chest in there?
I don't know.
I don't think we did.
I don't want to teleport back.
Yeah, don't move. There it is.
Each and every crusader was a warrior of rare strength. They had mastered the power of light, of weapon and shield, and of self. Each was sworn to live as a crusader and to die as one. 200 years ago, they took their apprentices and set out into the eastern swamplands. They were never heard from again.
Okay. Ah!
To test my skill.
many birds. They're just flying down and dying.
Too many.
Ooh. Kill it! Kill it with fire!
Got away.
Heavenly wrath! Throw that fucking little goblin.
He got away.
Whenever you want to go back to town, it's cool. Town?
Hey, do you want to go back to town?
Yes, I'm going. Oh, wait. That is a wicked looking shield, by the way.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right. Okay, give me a second. I gotta pee. Thank you. alive.
Welcome back.
Thank you. My golem looks like he's peering out of that town portal.
He is. He's just like, what's going on in here?
Oh, there's a shrine up ahead. I won't go any further.
I gotta go get some juice.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead, I'm just wandering over some of my skills here.
I don't feel safe.
Why?
I got rid of my leap.
Your leap?
Yeah.
What was leap?
When I jump up in the sky and I come down.
Oh, that thing. So why don't you feel safe?
Because I don't have my little shield barrier.
Oh no. That's not good. I won't... There is one other like skill in there that I want to choose, but because of the fact that it'll give me a second chance, I won't, or I don't want to move it. That second chance is going to save me from being one-hitted by accident. Is this my blood? That creature. Kill it! Kill it with the holy heavenly wrath!
Reflects damage? That could have been bad.
My god.
Just saying.
You imagine?
I was just reading back what it could do.
Suddenly your health goes from 100% to 1% in a matter of a second.
Thank you. You going in here?
Yep. The underbridge. In the corner.
I have been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty...
Oh, that's right, I don't have leap.
Holds that they are the offspring of Volkathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage.
That's it.
Why do we have Churio?
What?
Churio's following us.
Oh yeah, that's right, because he's going to use the sword to let us through.
Dude, why did I get teleported all the way over here? Oh, that's why he has to teleport to the powers.
He is, yeah. Woohoo!
Poison doesn't hurt.
All that for a dead commander.
Yeah, this man, he was a commander.
I cannot rejoin the others until they finish their work.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Hiya! Show them the power of God!
The Siege Breaker is a monster of legends, of nightmares, and thin whispers in the dark. It is the most.
Why do we have such a big field to fight him?
Because its massive size and strength
will
turn any battle in its favor. I wish I knew more.
In case you gotta run around.
All who have seen.